Welcome to my channel IT Smart Training. Today we are going to start how to install Proxmox VA in VMware Workstation. So if you try to install in VMware Workstations or Oracle VirtualBox, you got some error like your hardware is not available, something like this. So now I'm going to try to install this Proxmox V to my VMware Workstation with changing some codes. So at first I create a folder. Just a second. At first, this is the machine where I already installed the VMware Workstation. Now I create a folder inside the Proxmox, that is PV1. This is already created. Okay, so this folder is empty right now. So I will just go to the VMware Workstation. Always select the custom configurations, click next. This is the version of VMware Workstation is 15. Next, I will install operating system later. Next, Linux, and always select Debian 8.x64-bit for Proxmox installation. Select next, type a name. PVE1. I just choose a folder where I want to save. This is your choice where do you want to save that Proxmox VE. I just select the PV1 folder. Just next. Next. I just select 1500 MB of RAM. Select bridge networking. Next. Next. I specify type hard disk. Next, virtual hard disk. The storage is 50 GB. Store virtual hard disk in a single file. Next, I store the virtual machine inside the PV1 folder. Next and finish. Okay. After finish this, I just go to that particular folder, PV1. This is the VMware settings file, and the extension of the VMware settings file is VMX. So I just open with Notepad. Just go to the last line, type a command hypervisor hypervisor.cpuid.v0 space equal sign space. Inside the double inverted quote, false. Close the quote and it's just save it. Okay, then go to the edit, go to the option, sorry, hardware, go to the processor, just select the Intel VT CPU and virtualization IOMU, memory management unit, these all three virtualization engine. And I just add another network adapter over here, and settings is also bridge, and I add a hard disk. I show you the clustering, so that's why I added the hard disk. Next, store, I just select for quorum 1 GB. Store the PV1, finish, another hard disk, same, 100 GB, store PV1, save, finish. Okay, another settings is left, that is I have to mount the Proxmox V image file for installations. Go to downloads. I already downloaded Proxmox website. Just open just power on the virtual machine. Just install, click on install. Installation window is opened. Yeah, this is license agreement. I just agreed. Select my hard disk where to install Proxmox. Just click on next. Select country. India. Next. Provide a password. Provide email address. Just provide a demo email address over here. In production environment, you have to provide a valid email address. Just provide a name. Node001.smartlab.com. Provide IP address 120. Next, install. It's take few minutes to install. Till then, I just pause. Yeah, you can see already installed the Proxmox. Just select reboot. Just see root password virtual machines in my gateway. It's replying. In google.com is also replying. So now I open that website. https://192.168.100.120. This is a Proxmox IP address and port number is 8006. You have got a certificate error. Just avoid this. Provide a password. See, my node is open. Okay, so this is how the Proxmox VE 5.4.3 is installed in VMware workstations. Thank you viewers, thanks for watching.